What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Thunder Game Channel. I'm AJ Gels. Guys, it is time to finish up For Honor. There felt like there was going to be more. I did that last video where I started saying stuff and I felt like I had more to say, and it's just gone. Oh well.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate.
Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move!
Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level.
Well, let's take them.
The Blackstone Fortress. I took it from a petty lord. One of the last
destroying their catapults was our first priority.
Noble. Now, only warriors move it.
Those go. Grab the fire arrows. Get the collectible. Run over here. Try to figure out where the other thing I'm looking for is. It's just over there on the other side. I'll stop talking like this. So aggressive.
Time to rejoin the others.
Hold him. Thought we could go up and help.
Leon was back there somewhere. She would not escape. We needed to block the entrances, to cut off their reinforcements.
He
need to seal those doors.
In the fortress. Now, Okuma and I will start hunting. Okuma!
Right, sure, why not?
All that was left was up. Can't let their leaders escape.
What's behind door number two?
Risk Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
Master!
This is my favorite of the beheading.
Let me find her.
No one can beat my master.
No one can beat my master as I just shove him off a building.
I could hear knights killing knights.
The Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass.
I have found her. Now I need it to survive.
My people!
You are the first samurai to reach this place. Congratulations.
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed myself.
Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It would be the end.
Vice champion, make it count.
What you have done is unforgivable!
Gonna wait for second wind to recharge before I really get in fight. So then I'm gonna kind of avoid. Oh crap.
I am immortal, champion. Wait and see.
Oh, you're kidding me! I had her! Oh, that's bullshit. That's bullshit. Like, I had her down to, like, a sliver and just kept hitting her.
It would be the end.
Your legion dies today.
Got her.
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtues. Duty. Kinship. honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war.
Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what?
To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends.
Thousands of my people dead!
Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no. Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.
What? I mean, what? Okay. I mean, how would peace end up getting them all killed? I don't understand that. This story was poorly constructed, but I know this game wasn't made for the story. I mean, it's interesting. It was neat. Fun. They all kind of combined together. It's just I don't know, I'm lukewarm on this. I still haven't made a full decision on the game because I'm sitting somewhere between an 8 and a 9 right now. It would all kind of come down to getting, because I plan on getting and digging a little bit into the multiplayer and making my decision. But I'm sitting around an 8 and 9. This is a very well-designed game. It's really fun. The concept is really cool, knights, samurais, Vikings, all this, the battle system is really unique and really interesting. I know I just keep saying everything, it's interesting, but it really, give me another word to say this. I mean, this is a very unique system to have sword fights with, and it works. Each class feels unique and individual. not only from each other within the, like, the factions, but, you know, it's like the assassin characters in each class or in each faction doesn't play exactly the same. They're all a little different. So again, I mean, I think this game has tons of depth. There's a lot of fun. This story to me didn't have a lot of meat, but it was not bad. It would all come, you know, kind of the way this game would kind of have to survive off would be its multiplayer, which I think is good of what I remember playing. But like I said, I'll have to dig back into that later. So I'm done rambling, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I'm probably going to go grab something to eat. I don't know. I'm hungry. I hope you enjoyed the series. I did. It's been a lot of fun. I'm sorry. I'm trying to think everything that I want to say. Make sure you stay update everything that's going on the channel. There's tons of stuff going on right now. We have Sniper Elite 4 going on. I definitely plan on getting back into Yakuza 0, Horizon Zero Dawn, Halo Wars 2. In March, we have both Ghost Recon Wildlands and Mass Effect Andromeda. There's tons of stuff to play and to watch, you know, in the next like month and a half, and I promise you guys I will be playing all of that right here on the channel. You can come in, stop by, love to have you guys listen to me just bullshit my way through things and talk with you guys down in the comments. So and all that, you can also come check me out on my weekly show where I sit down and talk about video game news. That goes live every Saturday, noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific. Please come check that out if you're willing. And other than that, guys, I don't really have much else to say other than thank you so much for watching. Facebook, Twitter, and the website, it's all down in the description below. Always feel free to get a hold of me through any of those. Always happy to talk with you guys and all that. Like the videos if you enjoyed it. Leave me a comment. I'll talk to you down in the comments. Subscribe to the channel. Please subscribe to the channel. There we go. I can't get words out. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. Thank you to Ubisoft for this game. It's a lot of fun. And a big thank you to all of you guys out there who watched and enjoyed. So I guess for the last time in For Honor, I'm AJ Gels. This is the Umpire Game Channel. Everybody, thank you so much for watching. I'm out.